So the Westminster U program is really a chance for students to dive deeper into things that they find interesting, but to do so in a way that allows them to step beyond the boundaries of the normal classroom. Westminster U is very unique to Westminster. The way that we fold it into our academic schedule while still allowing space for student choice in the midst of that.
So the idea is to individualize, but also to make it as practical and enriching as possible. So it's not just another class with more work to do, but it's meant to be more experiential.
Westminster U is a great pivot that we've made, because what it's doing is it's giving kids choices. Because not only do they have academies that allow for credit and really digging deep, and it's for a grade and it's the entire year, then they have enrichments that are much shorter, very specific, but hands-on engaged learning. And then they have academic recovery, where they're allowed to simply work on their homework, rest, chat with their friends, go get help from a teacher. And it gives them a pocket of time in their week, and it allows them to make it their own.
Westminster U is an interesting program because it allows students the agency to really pursue the things that they're passionate about. And that intrinsic drive makes all the difference. They're there to challenge themselves. They're there to pursue excellence. And they're there to do it in community with other like-minded people. And you can just see more come out of the kids because of that context.
We're not grading with tests and quizzes. We're instead having experiences with them where we're considering how they're growing and their levels of curiosity and engagement with the material. And they pull them out of the I'm a student working towards a grade to I'm a curious human being working to grow and learn more than I know today.
One of my favorite parts of the Law and Constitution Academy was the hands-on aspect, because we're not just sitting in a classroom learning about it, we actually get to go see in real life what we're learning about. Having a class where you can just talk about whatever you really are interested in, I really have enjoyed that.
We have these guest speakers that'll come in. They have their own businesses, so if you're looking to go into your own business, they have a lot of information for you. We're able to pick their brains, ask all sorts of questions.
I'm in Stucco. Before we had Stucco as an academy, we'd meet before school at like 7 a.m. And it's hard because everyone has sports and theater, but now it's built in 2 days a week, so that's a select amount of time that we're able to focus just on Stucco.
This has really been a game changer as far as being able to be unified in our process, to be more efficient, more effective with our time. Because of that, then the community is going to benefit a lot more.
I almost like to think of it as a choose your own adventure, that if you choose to have this experience, it unlocks the next experience for you. We're starting a medical experiential learning track next year. We'll continue on with our ocean discovery track, where we look to grow coral here on our campus. We are the only school in the world that has permitting to grow Atlantic coral. The last experiential track that we're looking to start next year is an aviation program. This could allow our students to get their pilot's license by the time they graduate, and the sky's the limit.
Our hopes for this program have multiple layers. We want students to experience learning, as I've said, outside the normal boundaries of a classroom. We want students to have the opportunity to go deeper in subjects that they find interesting. And then furthermore, students who think they might be interested in something may go through the program and realize that that's actually not where their interests or passions lie. This offers a training ground for students to test those things. Our hope is that the program continues to grow in areas in which students have interests and passion, and in areas in which we can match those interests and passion with programs and teachers who share those things.